do a couple of quieter ones now and then finish off with a big bang at the end.
This is my first ever song I ever wrote with guitar.
It's like a 70s rock anthem.
It's kind of, this is just a joke at first, but they liked it. That's dedicated to Elvis Presley.